Okay, so it's 6:30 a.m. It is January 8th, Wednesday, 2020, and it's sunrise here, right? It's 7 a.m. It's very painful for me to even take a glimpse. I'm just having the camera pan around. Oh, there's active spraying right there. And ionized sky as a part of a trail. Lasered out linear patterns this morning, and again, fragments of lasered patterns here. If you look closely, you see that it's evenly lasered. So here you go, and there's spraying there too. To ionize nothing sky. It's whatever I'm catching on the camera, I can't even look. So I don't know what you're seeing, but I know I can't see it. And here I am, I have three pairs of sunglasses on and a visor. And I guess the smart grid is the next to Australia. And my sympathies and empathies and compassion to Australia and everything that they destroyed, just all kinds of ways. So that's about it. I don't want to get blinded.